systems. The Touch and Seal Foam Kits 300 and 1000 are uniquely formulated and specifically designed for use in commercial and residential sealing applications. Like other Touch and Seal products, the Foam Kits 300 and 1000 are self-contained, portable, and disposable. Before you start, make sure the area is clean, dry, well ventilated, and the chemicals are between 60 and 90 degrees Fahrenheit. Open the top of the carton, remove the spray foam applicator assembly, accessories, and instruction sheet. Lay the chemical hoses in the carton notches as shown, and close the carton. Next, tear off the rip-and-go panel to access the handle. You can now carry the unit to the job site with the comfort padded carry handle. Open both cylinder valves by turning clockwise until resistance is felt. And release the gun safety. Aiming the spray applicator without a nozzle into an appropriate waste container, purge the chemical hoses by depressing the trigger until two roughly equal streams of liquid exit the spray applicator barrel. Engage the spray applicator safety. If necessary, clean the barrel of the spray applicator with a rag. Apply the provided lubricant to the O-ring. Grasp the selected nozzle in one hand and spray applicator in the other. Press the nozzle into the barrel of the spray applicator and twist until the nozzle is secure. To begin the foam application, depress the trigger 1/3 to 1/2 of the way to meter the spray. Test spray on scrap material first. Foam should be off-white in color. Apply the foam around the studs, applying a bead of foam where the wall and the 2x4 meet, achieving a picture frame look. Work your way up and down and then thinly backfill the cavity with 3/8 to a 1/2 inch expanded foam. After the foam is cured, overlay the fiberglass batting. Home sealing foam kits provide a premium building envelope solution with increased R value for less cost than total foam cavity fill.